I think the freedom is to be who you are, to wear your hair how you want, to say what you want, to mean what you want, just to be yourself.
And it's just an African woman being herself, being who she truly is, with her hair how she truly wants, with her body as she truly wants,
an African woman.